The city discharges approximately 1,440 million litres of sewage water and industrial wastewater every day. The untreated water flows through the Vrishabhavathi canal.
After coming the dust and black stone, toilet, full dirty.
Average 1,400 MLD sewage is generating in Bangalore city, but BWSSB is already installed or commissioned 27 plants, HDB plants. It will be treating capacity 1,112 MLD. By the end of this year, 2020, before December, another 470 MLD of HDB plants will be commissioned.
The HDB plant of Kengeri is one of the treatment plants in the city which treats 60 million litres per day, though it has a capacity of 80 million litres.
Madam, the Kengeri plant is built up for 60 MLD capacity and it has provision to extend this plant up to 80 MLD capacity.
Okay.
You see, it is 200 odd crore is there, 200 crore something, 210 crore for 80 MLD full after expansion and all.
Bengaluru is an ever-growing metropolitan city in terms of population and its growing need for its resources. An expert from the city shares an alternate model to the problem of wastewater.
Of the untreated sewage, where is it going? It has to go into the lakes, it has to go into the stormwater drains, it has to go into other water bodies. The farmers also do not realize what kind of filth or what kind of waste that is there in the lakes, which has come from different areas. Same water, grow good vegetables, we eat them. Realize that decentralizing the STPs is important, and also handing over the STP to the private sector.
The city is disposing more wastewater with each passing year. Will Bengaluru be able to withstand the pressure of this increasing wastewater in the future? This is Ambalika Banerjee reporting for CityCast.